The flock was more than peaceful. The night was dark and deep. The stillness wrapped around me. I drifted off to sleep. And when my friends awoke me, oh, what a tale they had to tell. They said the angels told them about a newborn king. They had a star to guide them. They heard the heavens sing. They said that when they found him, they knew they'd never be the same. Somehow I did believe them, though everything I knew said I should not believe them. This story can't be true, but there was something magic in the air that made me feel as if I had been there. I asked a thousand questions. The answers startled me. The more I heard, the more I thought I knew this could not be. And then the struggle started. My head was wrestling with my heart. Why would a God from heaven come to the world this way? Why in a lowly stable would the Messiah lay? I shook my head and asked them to tell the story one more time. And yes, I did believe them, though I'd not seen a thing. I did not go to Bethlehem or hear the angels sing. But there was something magic in the air that made me feel as if I had been there. I knew that as the world moves on through time, there will be more stories just like mine about the souls who have chosen to believe in something that they never got to see. And do you think you'll join us, though you've not seen a thing? You were not there in Bethlehem or heard the angels sing. But if you feel the spirit in the air, then just like me you'll know that he was here, he was here. The King of Kings and Lord of Lords was here, he was here. He was here,
he was,
and he will come again, cause he was here.
The King of Kings was here, the Lord of Lords, the King of Kings and Lord of Lords was here.
He was here,
the King of Kings,
he was here,
the Lord of Lords,
and he will come again, cause he was here.